What's up, all my viewers? Welcome to the number one show on the TV. It's now time for Pree Dis. We're the number one host in the world. Of course, you're chilling with Kruddy, and this week we're at the Portland Jerk Festival. Now, best dressed chicken, you know how them do it whenever them do it. For the next half hour, don't move a muscle, cause guess what? Pree Dis start now. So it's another staging of the Best Dressed Portland Jerk Festival. And you know, whenever Best Dressed do it, it's like no other. So you want to see wonderful family fun entertainment with good food? Check out this feature right here, Portland Jerk Festival.
She asked me what's my name, I tell her I am Connie. And I said, girl, tell me what's your name. And she tell me that her name is Jamaica. And I said, smile, girl, smile. Smile for me, Jamaica. And I said, smile, girl, smile. Ooh, Lord, smile for me, Jamaica. And never you cry, here am I. And girl, I'm here for you, Jamaica. And dry your eyes, girl, smile. Smile for me, Jamaica. Lord, hey, she have a rich history. A beautiful woman with the sweetest gifts. Beautiful sunrise and an evening kiss. Of a nice sunset on the evening season. But she tell me say she tired. Tired of the exploit and the liars. She give them reggae, give them beaches, give them flowers and the ferns. All she got is abuse in return. But I say, don't you worry yourself, mama. Hey, Chronix is here to your help, mama. I said, no worry yourself, mommy. One thing me, I beg you do for me. And I said, smile, girl, smile.
Now I've been eating food all day and I found myself right here with Olivia. She's one of the stall manager here at the Jerk Festival. Olivia, what's up?
What's up is a lot of people, a lot of sales. The place is hot. Vibes, that's what's up.
All right, so it's your first time here at the Portland Jerk Festival?
It's my first time here.
And what you have to say to anybody who's not here right now?
Well, they're missing something. I can see what I've been missing all this time. I have not been here.
All right, so right now we're here with David Graham. You must know the name. He's a champion jerker for Portland. David, how going?
Well, I'm all right, you know. Things going on good.
Yeah.
Trust me, because last year wasn't so nice. Through the stall, they removed from here. But now, trust me, man.
All right, tell me what you think about the turnout so far, though.
Well, the turnout now looks so bad. Because the evening early.
Yeah.
And right now we have a good crowd.
Trust all right, me. Being a champion jerk master of Portland, how you feel about all of that though?
I'm feeling very good, man. Trust me, feel good.
Portland Jerk Festival, everything right here. Mumi, trust me, I have everything. Tell me some of the things they have on the menu.
I have jerk chicken, boiled crab, jerk crab, rundown saltfish, rundown mackerel, ackee and saltfish, curry goat, stew pork, fried chicken, escabeche fish, and curry swims, curry kong.
Yeah, tell me what's happening on the grill right here, so now.
Now right here, see, we are jerking some chicken and lobster, and we are roasting breadfruit.
Okay, but me never know, say, could I jerk lobster in the mums?
I can do everything.
What the process in a jerking lobster now?
Well, you scald it, season it up, and you put it on the grill.
Oh. Portland Jerk Festival. You know, we talk to a whole bunch of people because we want some free food, but now I'm not trying to look at bus fare for go home, so I have to talk to the patrons them. What's up?
Good, I'm good.
How are you feeling so far?
Tired.
That's what I mean. How long have you been here, though?
Like, from after 12.
Okay.
I want to go home, though.
You think the event successful?
It's all right. Not what I was expecting, though.
Okay, what were you expecting?
Like, more jerk. I mean, it's just one little section and it's all crowded.
Now, if you ever hear about a party in a Jamaica named Inches, and Inches got this right now, Kota, where you dealing?
Well, we're there, go and full job yourself when we're a family event, you see it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in the family, I roll out and just do a thing.
Are you in so the family apart?
Not today.
Bro, Kota,
but the family safe and good, though.
You get a jerk and all of them things already?
Fish.
Okay.
Crayfish.
See there.
And them thing there.
Kota in the building. From Kota there, it's sell off. I see you working like crazy from there. You get none of it eaten?
No.
Oh,
trying to get some shrimp from Nigel Culinary. They're great, I hear.
All right, there you have it, in a keep it locked. Tell me what you think about the turnout. Just tell me your whole feedback on the event so far, though.
Well, so far, this is our 14th year, and it's our second year as a title sponsor. And we're quite happy. It's a great family fun entertainment that is offered here. And it's a family-filled day with great food and great atmosphere. And what we do as a brand is just to try and bring out the best, what is here. So we offer like a domino competition for people who are coming out. They just want to walk around and eat food, but they want to sit down and line with their friends. And domino is a great sport to do that. And also wanted us to elevate the level of the vendors as well. So we had a best booth competition. So how it appeared, the cleanliness of it, food safety practices, the taste of the chicken as well, had to play a part. Yeah, you know? So it was great for the vendors as well, because they got great prizes, and the persons who played the dominoes had excellent prizes as well. So we're glad for the opportunity to use the best dressed sport and jerk festival to do this.
All right, you say it's best dressed second year, right?
As a title sponsor.
Why did best dressed seat fit to just be such a part involved in this event?
Well, we have been there for years as a smaller partner, but you know, chicken is part of Jamaica. Not only tradition, part of your culture, jerk. I always said jerk chicken, it even come out even more. And the best company to buy chicken from must be the best dressed chicken. So of course, it was a no-brainer for us. I would just love what is offered here in Portland. It's a beautiful parish, beautiful scenery, and beautiful people. The best dressed chicken is involved in so many different events. Earlier, we had our 5K road race series, which is all about healthy lifestyle, and it was running, and you know, we had a great time at Pope Garden. So we're always involved with stuff like that. We have the best dressed Fun in the Sun, which is our premier event, our gospel event, which came.
I've been going Fun in the Sun from all
that. Oh, so you know exactly what it's all about. And it's a free concert. Not because it's free, you expect a low level of production. It's a high level production show. So you know, it's awesome. Coming up soon, we have Denby, which is coming up in on the Independence Weekend. We're gonna have Kingston Kitchens coming up in August, and then we're gonna look forward to our Salut event, which is like the caterers event of food later on this year. But there are other things that will pop up from time to time that we're a part of, so you just keep looking out for us.
I'm sure you enjoy that one, but if you're looking for more family fun entertainment, we're going to another one right now, and it was recently held in Hope Garden. This one is called Fun Fest. Fun Fest, let's see what happened over there in Hope Garden. Check it out right now. Next time, stay on the lookout for the Fun Fest. Now, if you're in Jamaica or planning on visiting Jamaica, then you need to check out Margaritaville. Margaritaville in the day, but Clubville in the night. Just so you want to know what's happening at Margaritaville/Clubville, here's the events calendar. Check out the events calendar, but remember, right now, I'm in Portland at the Jerk Festival, so you know what I mean. Get some food for eat, don't it? Best dressed chicken, Pree Dis, right now.
Watch out for this, 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 watch out for this
Hope you're loving the vibe in the show so far. Remember, you are watching Pree Dis. But now we're going for our first commercial break. And it's brought to you by Rum Bars, Rum Cream. We're soon forward in a don't move a muscle.